Libel. She threatened to sue the magazine for libel.
Libel. She threatened to sue the magazine for libel.